Here's how to create a new floor plan on OpenTable. Navigate to Availability Planning, click on the Floor Plan menu, and select Add. Name your floor plan and click Add again. From the Elements list, choose a table and drag it to your floor plan. Be sure to change your table name so there are no duplicate names between floor plans. If you have many similar table elements, you can use the duplicate feature to add them faster. Select a table or a group of tables and click Duplicate. Then, move them to where you want. To make sure your floor plan displays accurately on your iPad, click and drag the lower right corner of the grid to resize.